cutscenes not meant to be at this resolution. Is the stream going? I don't know.
Yeah, it is.
Oh, it is.
I told Farida to put us down on a roof. I don't want the crowd seeing you go in.
Fine. As long as she pulls you out the minute I'm gone. So what am I looking at here? Who are these guys?
Pro-human purists, or so they say. The same purists who've been firebombing limb clinics all over the country.
You buy that?
No, I don't think it's a coincidence they hit us today, only hours after we moved the Typhoon in for assembly line factory.
Man, it's fucking
the Typhoon? Megan's team was testing it the day that bastard... Who's on point for these guys?
Adam. I know you and Megan were once...
Who is on point for these guys?
Goes by the name of Sanders.
Oh, dude, I'm taking Sanders. I'm taking Sanders down. Bernie Sanders.
It can't be one of the mercs who attacked us. But he did know exactly how to get inside our plan.
Just announced that we're streaming.
So how do you want me to handle this?
Yeah.
First priority is the Typhoon. I'm keeping SWAT out until you've secured it. As far as rules of engagement go, I'll defer to you. Lethal or non-lethal?
Should I kill people or should I not kill people?
You should always kill people.
Yeah, I'm not okay, about to take any chances.
Lethal it is. But remember, they do have hostages, and I'd hate to see any of our people get caught in the crossfire. You remember what it's like in there? A lot of tight enclosed hallways, but the labs themselves are pretty open. High ceilings. So, do you want something you can use from a distance, or up close?
Up close and personal, baby.
The closer the better.
Oh wait, no! I think I took
that
the
way,
shit
I'll be
one.
Sure they stay down.
You got it.
Oh fuck, I took the wrong one!
Labs. No. But Pritchard will tell you more as you go in. I've got him running comms.
Oh, fuck.
Terrific.
This.
Anything
this
else?
Bullshit.
Keep your eyes open for hostages. Free them if you can, but the Typhoon is your number one priority. We developed it for the Alphabet agencies. And if we don't deliver it to them intact and still a secret, well... I'm
fuck,
sure you'll
I
get
forgot I get the fucking
right.
Assault rifle. Now I have
gentlemen,
a fucking revolver.
Prepare for landing.
With five shots. Fuck me. For like a billionaire guy, too fucking cheap to give me more than five shots. But dick. Oh no, oh that was an accident, oh shit.
Huh? I've got a vision!
Oh, I'm sorry guy, no I'm sorry, it was an accident! Duh, shit, I already fucked up. I forgot you can kill the cops, it was an accident.
I didn't mean to, officer.
At any point during the game, you can access the in-game menu. The inventory holds all the...
Fucking revolver. What bullshit. Oh.
Tell me you're the guy we've been twiddling our thumbs waiting for.
SI Security. Name's Jensen.
Jensen? Yeah. I thought I recognized you. Used to be on Team 2 till that Mexican town thing went down. I gotta say, you're the last person I pictured taking orders from a CEO.
Alright, dipshit.
Things change.
Not always for the better. Feel like getting in there and doing whatever it is your boss wants you to do? Because maybe then we can do our job.
I got it from here. Sit tight. Wait for Seraph's signal.
Like we got a choice.
Oh, pills. pills here.
Jensen, it's me, Pritchard. Where are you? Pritchard.
On a roof overlooking the plant.
Good. Your point of entry should be through shipping and receiving.
Sorry, should be, Francis. The hell does that mean?
We have an entrance heavily guarded by purists, no doubt. So, if you're not a fan of the frontal assault, I suppose you could try accessing the building's roof.
Oh, yeah, all right.
Yeah, everything seems under control. No sign of SWAT. No sign of anyone.
They call me the Cold Killer! Wachoo! Got him. Oh, stop screaming, you bitch. Oh, nice. Now I have a pistol. What I wanted the whole time. Come on, buddy.
Wait, what? There's a Jinx? Oh my god, there's Echo!
Oh my.
Oh,
necros,
some
fiddle
sticks.
Shit. Oh man, what pistol? Pistol has the best. Pew 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 pew! Alright.
Being stealthy.
Oh, someone's alarmed.
Uh-oh.
A dead man, that's what he is. Because I have the... Since I'm the main character, I have the power to look through corners. Oh, there it is. My chump.
Yo, if you in here, you better come out.
Ooh, I'm in here, right? But you're dead. Sweet. Oh shit, it's getting poorly.
How come he doesn't just tear him apart? Yeah, dude. He totally could.
Oh god.
Who's that?
Butcha, it's me, bitch! Got him, first try. How come I don't what? Tear him apart?
Yeah,
it's,
you totally
it's not,
the
it's not that
apart.
Kind of game.
Mortal Kombat, baby.
Oh my. Alright. Okay. Alright. Da-da-da. Stealth. Super stealth. Oh, there's a tutorial.
Being stealthy.
Oh,
what the hell?
Oh, yeah. Hey, look, a box.
What? You're dead, Connor.
Oh, I'm dead. I shouldn't have been too greedy. Oh, no. Do I have to start all the way from the beginning again? I do.
Yeah, everything seems under control. No sign of SWAT.
No sign of SWAT. You're dead, bitch. Make some noise. Oh, did I eat that? Oh, shit. That was an accident. I guess. When I gotta peck the heat. Peck the heat. Come on, notice me, asshole. Fuck. Holy shit.
Oh, doing that bunny hop, it seems.
Trying to get attention, yeah.
Why don't you go over there and throw a brick?
I can't. I don't have a brick. I'd love to throw a brick.
Why don't you throw a body instead? Slightly bigger than a brick.
Yeah. I'm just gonna kill him. Oh, no, don't turn around, dude. Don't look at me. Alright. Look over there! Whoa! What in fact was that? Oh, you saw something. Oh god, please let it not be me. Oh, don't see me. Don't see me, bro! Oh! Right, I'm out. Ah, oh, but I can't not kill these people. That wouldn't be right.
They got loot. You gotta get everything.
Does he see me yet? Oh, nice. His butt buddy is being really.
What the hell?
Oh, they call me the super stealth baby. Oh, he's gonna notice me. Oh no, my battery's charging. This is really bad. Don't find me, bro. Stealth away.
Goddamn! I don't like this.
That's because your friend's dead, buddy. You should be alarmed. That's right. You should be alarmed.
No, it's fine. He just had a stroke.
No, he just fell over. I probably know when batteries. Oh no, he turned around. Oh, yeah. Don't turn around, cause you're dead. Pew 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 pew. Pro strats, baby. Give me your money.
Richard, I'm in. The door worked just fine.
I'm happy for you. The Typhoon is in the factoring labs. There's an elevator just past the assembly lab that will take you to it.
Got it.
Oh, this guy heard a box. Oh shit, I forgot. I don't have energy yet.
You don't have any D-cell batteries on you?
No, man, I gotta eat protein bars or power bars.
Damn it, nothing here.
Nope. Which way are you gonna go, bro? Doesn't matter, cause you're dead! Oh shit. Oh, they heard me. Fucking skedaddle. Oh!
This is the spot, man!
Don't.
Son of a bitch.
Oh my. Oh! Shit. Oh, that hurts.
Oh, crap.
Oh, shit.
Why is Echo here?
Go and get some!
Come on, dude, how are you not dead? Alright, there you go. Oh, I'm too weak, guy.
Son of a bitch, I'm out. Try me now.
Oh, did you see where I went? Cause you don't, cause I'm super sneaky. Oh, they call me the Sneakinator. Oh shit. Yeah, man, pistol's the best.
Do you ever have to, like, hide the body?
Normally, you do.
But since everyone's dead, there's no one to discover.
Yeah. Like, if I went the silent takedown one, and I just, like, kept it quiet, and then I would knock people out and hide bodies, but, you know, not doing that.
Alright.
Yeah, the news, huh? My FOV makes me look really weird.
That's not too bad. That looks pretty good on my screen.
Yeah. Is it laggy or no?
No, it's not.
Cool.
Google is complaining that you are not, you know, streaming at a really
nice.
Oh,
I'm back apparently. Finally back.
Someone couldn't hurt me.
Mistakes were made.
Mistakes are always made.
Man, I'm pretty sure you can go up there. Oh, the letter? Yeah, there is.
Ha! You wanna go?
Oh yeah, the non-lethal approach or whatever. Yeah.
Why would you ever do that, man?
Well, it was here, but I mean, I already killed everybody. Oh, look, I can see everyone. And I could drop down, like, wa-cha-cha-cha! And, like, kung fu. Oh, man, yeah, you can skip fucking everything. Holy shit. Dead buddy. Oh, what? How do they know? I killed your friend before he said anything.
They heard your footsteps.
Did they? All they heard was, what the fuck? And then he's dead.
Oh, Vito's coming up mid.
Swear to God, once I find the power bar, once I get the power bar, I'll kill you.
A pretty fucking OP build. Oh shit.
No, Tim, it's not OP. It's
where's Jinx?
I just spam Q and E and they're dead, basically. Like Tyrandomir.
You better one, Jinx. You better one.
Get him. Let's get him.
Oh, wait, what? That was revolver ammo? It looks like potato chips. Looks like a fucking can of Pringles. Oh, dude, I just picked up beer.
Gotcha. So you didn't even need my help.
She was just
anyway.
Asking. Yeah, she was.
Ah,
yeah, I know, right?
Oh, fuck, he saw me! Oh.
Can we get the middle?
I really shouldn't be killing people since it makes a louder sound. Oh, what? Who still knows I'm here? Where's his pistol? There it is.
Where should I go?
I've got nothing here.
Oh,
man.
Make sure he's gone then. You better stay running, asshole.
Oops, I done goofed there. I might be in trouble now. Maybe not.
Should I
die? Oh.
No, run.
I gotta save the hostages. By killing this guy. Hoochia!
What the hell? You know what? Yeah, that's one. That's Gotta get a three. No.
Come on, Anthony. You're supposed to.
I know I was gonna die there, but I wanted to kill Fiddlesticks.
Those crows are really annoying.
What the hell is going on?
Yeah, right.
Whoa, whoa. Alright.
I saw a video where they like, they got like, somehow they got like 30 crows on one person, and then they used it to kill Baron in one shot. Literally, it touched Baron and the Baron died immediately. It was pretty fun. Like, not in a game, just in like a custom. It was funny. Put down a ward, Anthony, so I can teleport.
Oh, the next snap!
Thank you.
Andrew, can you use those bodies as a meat shield?
No, unfortunately.
What? Oh, it's not realistic at all. That's bullshit.
Once you kill them, they're just there to hide.
I need something to heal off of.
You know.
And alert people.
Yeah, basically.
There we go.
There's a wire shako. Where is he?
Come here, baby.
That is a
Hey, maybe
clone.
Not.
Not. No way.
Oh, dear. Oh, I'm in trouble now. Tim's gotta go.
Yikes, guys. Okay, yep, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Genshin, oh, this is the penta waiting to happen. Door, but no.
My override codes aren't working.
Who? You were
Someone's
that.
Changed
oh,
the
we're
codes.
All at like 50 what? Health right now.
Is that
so potentially them.
It. But until I find this particular
oh,
breach
yeah.
and fix it, you'll have to hack the door manually.
Crap, no.
Pritchard out.
That was big.
Alright, dude, I'll hack the door manually. Wichicha. Oh, I'm the mad hacker, yo.
Access granted.
How do you hack in that cave? Just click shit?
You just have to. It's like connect the dots. Basically.
Wow. Seems hard.
Yeah, man.
He's got nothing in Warframe, though.
Oh, man, that's a lot of dudes.
Oh, Tim!
Oh!
Tim! Jesus
Christ, don't get my insurance, but I think I heard. Oh, no!
Oh,
almost got it!
Oh, that was good.
I was so close. I just need a little bit more damage and I'll be able to pull off shit
in
like
In order
that.
To save lives, I must take an equal amount.
Just
no! Why? What? I was holding Q. This bullshit. I should have fucking like blew his brains
isn't that
out
like,
with my
isn't
kung
like,
fu.
Isn't that like the coolest fucking part about playing the live?
Fucking open up, yo.
Dragon.
There it is. All right, cool. I just need to throw a box
I
right over there.
You just got wrecked. Pretty hard to
enter. I'm not gonna be able to help anyone here. I teleport
someone's
up.
Alarmed.
Do you think you can take me on the? I mean, fiddle.
Take.
I think it came from around here.
Oh, oh the echo! I was so.
Alright, come here,
oh,
echo.
Man, you got it, dude.
You.
Ha! That bomb did nothing.
Oh, drag the body! Drag the body! Drag the body! Oh, right through his bum. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, shit. Don't find
Is
me, bro.
How you draw each and every person
to
your area?
Yeah.
Like
my kill zone, yeah. Come on, buddy.
Pretty good.
Alright, cool, got him. No, no, don't decontaminate. Fuck me. Every,
go heal up.
Every fucking time? Jesus. I'm gonna get him with the good old box trick. Oh no, it broke the box. Am I that strong? Swooty, swooty, coming for that booty!
I can actually take on Enzo!
No! Oh no, you destroyed the box!
Oh no, someone else said, what the hell?
I mean, who wouldn't? You just saw that box explode into pieces of dust.
Nah, dude. Look. Oh, God. Come on, come on.
Oh,
What the hell is going on here? A wild box, bitch. Whatcha? Oh,
anyone hear that?
This is too easy.
I love Diana. Crap. Shaco!
What? No, he didn't spot me? Oh fuck, they're hostile now because they fucking didn't see shit. Alright, cool. Man, this guy looks like he's like radically skating.
Yeah.
Oh.
I just saw you just stab the guy through the balls.
Alright, cool. Oh, there we go.
That was easy.
Are they alarmed? From what?
A good portion of their guys are gone.
Oh, they don't notice that shit. This is a game. Where's the rest of them? Oh, there's
hiding
one.
In the break room.
Oh, that's right, you can't see me through the see-through. Oh, he's gonna turn around.
Alright, that was actually a lot of fun. Oh man, once I got past the laning phase, because laning phase pretty difficult to... Against Echo, it's really difficult. Isn't this fun? I just love this game mode.
Okay. And let's see if I... Okay, what are the champions I should use?
What's the most retarded one you can use?
Just look at the ones you have and think about, you know, who's gonna benefit from being able to spam the most. Vladimir is a very obvious choice because he just heals off of every single fucking thing. Oh, it's great. You can't kill me once I have,
I don't know, Jake. There's a bunch of hostages in there.
Let's try Pantheon, let's see how that's gonna work.
Oh, yes! I get to choose the bands. Alright, let's see. Get the bitch out of the way. That's right, Echo. I'm on your fucking tail.
Whoa. Is that Tawseef in there?
Tawseef? Where?
What should I ban?
In the room.
Leo?
Yeah.
Ironically enough.
Okay. Alright.
I wonder if I'm gonna get to play, Fizz. Oh.
Feel like
what are the odds of the opposing team would ban him?
Fizz is a very high ban rate in Earth because he can just fucking destroy everything. Oh, everyone knows how to play him.
Yep,
but who else should I ban here? I think Jax is a safe ban.
Oh yeah, I've seen him in Earth.
That AP Jax gets pretty fucking nuts. Oh, I'm gonna get him! Fuck yes. This is gonna be fun. Anthony, I'm gonna show
Holy
you some
shit.
This is some pretty dirty shit you can do right here with Fizz. I pulled off some pretty cool plays. Fucking.
Hey guys, what's up?
Oh, did you just drop in there?
Yeah, man. I'm in.
You're in, Andrew?
That's right, I'm here to save these people, Jake.
I don't want to die!
Of course.
Where's the bomb squad?
Cool.
Teemo!
Oh, fuck. God damn it. Every time.
Where's the bomb squad?
Oh, God.
I never used a revolver before.
Time to rush Zonya's, right, Anthony?
Is that how you secure
the
hostages? Yeah, man, you just,
I'm rushing Zonya's.
No discrimination.
Nope.
Except for that guy.
I didn't hear what you said.
Not even worthy of a bullet.
How many, like, of these, like, insta-kill champions they have? Teemo, they have.
Zed is annoying. Like, if he knows how to play, oh man, he's a pain to deal with too.
All right, well now I know none of them have any fucking money. So
luckily, Anthony, they did set a limit. Teemo can in Earth, Teemo can only have 20 mushrooms at a time down.
Oh, thank God.
Yeah. Yeah, because, Jaden used to be a limit, and you could literally cover a fucking lane in mushrooms.
Alright, I'll save you. Let me loot.
It was so annoying. No, it was by far the worst fucking thing ever.
Tim, the other team just has to get good. Easy as that.
Where's the bomb squad?
Oh god, there's an Ezreal. Alright, let's see. Get us
out of here! Oh, I took the wrong item. I should have taken... amplifying tome, but I'll make it work. Actually, you know what? Here, fuck it. I'll blow teleport.
Oh,
it's only 60 seconds.
The med hacks.
Access granted. Automated dispersal device deactivated.
Holy
countdown
shit.
Terminated.
Wait, how the fuck did all of these people get free of their thing?
Richard, get word to Seraph. I found the hostages.
Oh, I'm relaying good news. Got their pocket knife
they're
safe.
In their hand. And they're staying put. SWAT will have to expo them as soon as I've got the prototype.
I'll tell Seraph, but don't take too long.
Oh, nice. I got the hostages freed.
I bet you I had to go against Teemo. Almost definitely.
Teemo. Actually, wouldn't Zed be a good idea against this?
Oh, yeah. Actually, yeah, probably.
Yeah, I mean, he now has, like, so much utility on his belt now.
I'm basically screwed until I get level 6. I get level 6, I'm alright.
This guy was in here the whole fucking time.
I mean, who did more damage, me or Draven? Crap.
Oh, nice, grenades.
Nasus is really popular. Oh, Anthony, you should go AP Pantheon, dude. And just drop your ult on everyone. You can't. Oh, dude.
No, that's only if I succeeded on dropping them.
Yeah,
I mean,
but see, once they like stand in that shit, oh man, they're dead. That's like a one shot. People can one shot you with that.
They're dead, Tim.
What?
Yeah,
why are they
gonna be really annoying, Anthony?
But
see, I can't even farm.
The mad killer. Oh, I don't have enough energy.
Dude.
Fuck!
I'm just gonna roam. Once I'm level 6.
I done goofed.
Even level 3 actually might be enough. I might just go teleport.
I rescued the hostages, because I'm that cool. Now I gotta kill this Joker.
Anthony, keep a ward on one of the brushes, so I can teleport there once I'm level 3.
Punch! One punch!
Where are you, Andrew? One punch, man.
Oh, shit! Jake, fuck! You get more XP if you don't kill people. Fuck! Damn it! Fuck me, alright. Now I'm the merciful soul
crap,
now.
No! Fuck! Ow!
What, you're the merciful soul?
That's right. Because I get more XP.
But the loot, Andrew, that's the most important
I still
thing.
Get loot, I just don't... Fuck! I should've remembered that you... Oh, fuck! All these people I could've fucking... I'm tempted to go back now.
I'm going in.
To reload all the way through the front of the mission just to knock people out. Alright, whatever.
Oh no!
What's done's been done.
Oh, fuck.
It's too late to apologize.
That's right. I now can only be a merciful soul.
That's annoying.
Coming in here to dig up shit is what.
Good luck with that.
Look, man, I am now a merciful soul. I had a change of heart.
Of course you did.
Don't look at me, don't look at me, don't look at me, don't look at me. Man, camera suck dick.
Oh man, you're just too pro for the cameras. Oh wow, I'm just watching it now, they really do suck dick. What a very narrow field of view.
I know, fucking awesome. I'm gonna put a guy right under the camera.
It's almost like they put a telephoto lens on there.
They need to get those fish lens, baby. Oh, yeah. Oh no, it's suspicious. Look at me, I'm playing CSGO, I'm walking. What? Suspicious. Fuck that camera.
Anthony, this is a really fucking annoying lane to deal with. You just fucking spam all day, and there's nothing I can do about this.
Look at all this noise
like
I'm making.
One of the worst matchups I have.
Crap, I
should. Oh shit, man, he already does a lot of damage. Once he has ult, I'm like basically dead.
I'm right here, dude. How can this guy not hear me? I'm like right outside this fucking room.
I don't know.
I guess sirens or something? I don't know. Even that's a shit excuse.
I think he's just very intently listening to his music.
Oh no, dude, he's watching the news. Well, what are they saying, guy?
Fuck! So close.
The first time, 6 months ago,
a
controversial hearing set to scrutinize the company's research.
Alright.
With those hearings permanently on hold, many are now wondering if something else may be going on. Is David Seraph hiding something? For tonight, this is Eliza Kazan reporting to you live.
Yeah, I knew I was going to lose mid lane, whatever.
Oh boy. Okay, well. Oh no.
Access
what
granted.
A heck.
Crap.
Protein bar? Yeah,
oh my gosh, maybe. Dude, how long does this shadow stay here? Fucking
2 minutes to
ha! He got cheese.
I wonder if they're gonna come in here. Oh shit, he opened the door.
They're definitely going in there.
I don't think so.
Wasting my time, no one's here.
Yikes!
What's that noise?
Oh fuck!
It's a chump! That's the
God,
noise!
Get fucked.
Oh! Oh! They're hostile! At least they got his gun though. Don't mess with me, bro. I got mad moves.
Andrew, I thought you said that you're gonna go the merciful route.
I did, I didn't kill him. He's sleeping.
Oh. I'm gonna knock his teeth out. Okay.
Look, I didn't kill him, alright? That's what matters.
Well, this kind of fucked up my whole excitement about playing this. Because
it'll be fine, Tim.
This team, like a
thanks
really.
Thanks for coming, Malphite. I can't.
Who's there? Nothing. Gone. Not that bastard.
No one's here, guy.
It's the fact that the decontamination chamber go off all the time.
Surprise, motherfucker! Oh, that hurts.
Haha, nice one, Malphite. Yay.
Oh, Jesus. Alright. The only thing I can do now is drink alcohol. Oh, shit. Oh, God.
Does drinking alcohol?
It recovers my health in exchange that I get blurry. I drank a full bottle of whiskey to get health. Yeah, that's right. To get like 10 fucking health, and my HUD gets fucked up really badly.
Oh, I see it. That's pretty good.
Oh shit.
Dude, I can't handle this. Anthony, I can't handle this. This is really a really annoying team.
Oh crap, Teemo's here. No, I do not want Teemo.
Oh, nice. Oh man, that guy's fucking crazy.
Crap.
Try me now.
Come on, Malphite, you can do it. Yes!
Got him! Oh,
Ah, fuck!
Ooh, punch! The double punch, actually. Nice, only one guy. Everyone's sleeping, except for one guy. Well, do I get XP if I kill sleeping people?
Nothing I can do, dude. Nothing I can fucking do.
They just die.
Yep, that's all right, it.
He's sleeping. I'm gonna drop him off from a height and see if he dies.
Dude, both Teemo and fucking Ahri have Abyssal Scepter.
Come on, buddy, just you and me. Come on.
Oh fuck. Shit, dude.
There it is, Jake. I got one. Oh. I don't know. I didn't. You'll see, but like, I didn't drop him very far. No, he's not dead. Yeah.
No, that's unfortunate.
What if? Here, I gotta separate my alive from the dead.
That's the kind of
shit. Oh, you landed right on top of that.
Yeah.
I know.
So these are sleeping, and these are dead.
If I hadn't pressed E, I would have been fine.
Oh shit.
You should have gone AP Pantheon.
Man, only if like loot would glow or look a lot different. This shit fucking blends in with all the fucking shit.
I mean, most of this is kind of my fault because I fed so
that'd
hard.
That'd be too easy, Andrew.
I guess you're right, yeah. I am playing Give Me a Challenge or Deus Ex mode. Whatever the fuck
I'm
kind
of fucked here.
It means kill everyone. Challenge.
I mean, I have killed everyone, just
we're probably gonna get a little bit screwed over here.
Can we push this, please?
No, you can't. Your team shit.
Oh, calling you out.
You best get out of there, Tim. They're coming for you. Oh, you fell for that!
I'm good. Oops, I kinda fucked up there. Good.
Where the fuck does this go?
Come on, Memorius, then what?
Oh, nowhere. Come on. I knew that was gonna be there.
That went fucking nowhere. Alright. But I did get XP.
Man, only fuck great. We only got one tower.
Oh, nice one, Malphite. Alright, well, they're kind of doing stupid stuff like this, so we might be in luck. Oh, maybe not.
In order to unlock new abilities or augmentations,
you must first gain
experience in the form of XP points.
I should have flashed.
You will receive these points when completing main objectives, side quests,
dude, no one can
or
kill her.
Special bonuses.
Maybe
like completing
again.
A mission without being
You'll
detected.
Be in my report next time we discuss security rule.
Once you've accumulated enough XP points, you will receive.
Yeah. Alright, cool.
What? Did you just get an upgrade?
I did, yes.
Oh, wow.
There.
What does this do? Oh, right.
Crap, are you fucking kidding me?
No. We're not.
Radio.
Oh my god, I'm 3-7.
I'm coming for Zed.
I think you took the wrong way. I am so out of just right there. Oh my god, Ari.
No, watch out. No, Zed's gonna come around. Come through the wall. Yep, there he is.
Can I drop in?
Nope, I'm dead. I'm dead. Nope. Fuck! Dude, they have like some of the best like AP champions available. Dude, they can do shit like that.
Damn, so much mobility, so much.
They're just too strong. Way too much ability power.
Where's my black cleaver?
I don't know who I should go after now.
Should I drop it? Yeah, what the hell?
Oh, I'm dead. Fuck, dude.
Damn.
No, it's dead.
Oh, I can take fall reduction. I completely fucked forever.
In normal, he does take skill to play because
he
can
say no fall damage.
Nerf, you can do anything you
or,
want.
Yeah, dude, you fucking glide down. It's really cool looking. All right, I'm gonna get batteries so I can punch people faster. Oh, advanced.
Oh my god, this team was tanky. Fuck.
Some of the obstacles that can be circumvented by hacking include turrets.
More.
Oh, Mopai, you saw that. Why'd you just step into it?
Because it feels so good, Anthony. You gotta feel the pain.
There we go. Oh, I'm dead. I'm dead! Oh, no! Fuck! He jumped through the wall. I knew that was coming, but... Man, I have not played well this game. Not at all. Look how tanky he is, dude.
Are you fucking kidding me? That's... Okay, thank you, Malpai. Thank you.
Access granted.
Oh, made it. First try.
No enemies. Fuck. No!
Oh, what the fuck? What's the point of all that? Access restricted my ass. Fucking bullshit.
Restricted access, right, Andrew.
Alright, Jake. I guess not, yeah.
Andrew's not eligible to watch that kind of content yet.
Oh wait, can I? Robots? No, of course not. Did I make it?
We're coming.
Made it.
I can't do anything, dude.
Ha, fuck your shit, robot. I wanna unholster a sec. Do I get XP for killing this? No, I guess I don't.
Wait, Drake? Is this a 4v5?
Nah, dude, I don't get shit.
Draven's not here, where the hell is Draven?
Dead.
Oh, this is so bad. Oh, there's Draven. Fuck!
Alright. Mad hacking time again, just for that XP.
Click, click, click.
Tap, 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 tap.
Access grant.
I'm dead.
Man, what's with these AP champs and tankiness? Oh shit.
Tad! Alright, now he's dead. Oh, no, wow. I thought you might get him.
Fuck!
What a dumbass turret.
Okay, I'm going back to playing Vladimir because that was so much fun.
Okay, so we know who to ban main purposes. Zed and Echo, guaranteed.
Zed and Echo are by far the worst ones. Echo is just really goddamn annoying, and well, Zed's kind of the same thing. Just like Zed, he takes a little bit more skill to play on like normals, but here you just literally just throw everything in and you get kills. Really annoying. Really, really.
I don't know, guys. It seems like you guys just need to get good.
Chumps. Oh man, look at these servers.
Oh.
I got timed out. Did you get disconnected?
No, I didn't.
Step away from the console. Now!
Oh, man.
I think I'm just gonna relog. I got, like, disconnected or something.
Okay.
I don't know. Something's going on with my internet tonight.
Help
me! The weirdest shit is happening.
They're throttling you.
I wouldn't be surprised. They already have that. Since I was using, they didn't like that I was using Machi.
So violent.
And I uninstalled it, but I mean, you never know. It might still be running in the background somewhere.
Where else would I be?
Machi.
Fuck you, Sarah. Now.
Never. You never completely uninstall it.
Adam, it's David.
Oh, nice. Did I level up? No, I didn't. Fuck me.
Actually, not Zerith.
You're right about
Zerith.
There being something more behind this. Because I've also got a dead purist in here with some pretty interesting cerebral implants.
Don't touch him. We'll need an expert to recover.
Oh, he said don't touch him, and I fucking.
That. You could really spam her.
Yeah, what about Bernie Sanders?
Swats pressure me to let them off the leash. Find him before they do.
You're talking about the in-game character.
Yeah. I gotta kill Bernie Sanders because my boss told me.
Well, maybe Talon.
Then I wonder who's your boss.
I don't know. The Talon I've seen so far is not
David
Seraph. Really good, but I mean, you know, it depends
guy.
On how well you can play him.
Yeah, here Trump has sent me to take care of the Bernie Sanders. That's right.
Oh, the Bernie problem.
That's right.
Oh, there's Vladimir! Shit.
What?
Vladimir's banned.
Oh, fuck. Dude, I should've asked.
Well,
they're gonna ban all of my champs.
It's like they say, get wrecked.
Really? Blitzkrieg was a threat? Oh, I guess in some cases. Is Echo banned? Katarina. Okay, so Echo's not banned.
Ah, but Fizz isn't.
Alright, where is my knight?
Alright, what's going on? Alright.
Oh crap. Diana or do I want help tank?
Oh, dude.
No, screw it. Just go Diana.
Oh, man. He's taking hits. Oh, he's dead too. Oh, look, the SWAT's moving in. Holy moly.
Looks like the string's frozen. No, never mind. It was just you were standing still.
Oh, standing still, yeah.
high latency, 22 really? Seconds now.
Wowzers.
Little lunch.
There's, oh my god, look at all the tank! Shit!
Dude, machine pistol.
Oh, Leona versus Diana, this is gonna be epic!
Oh, they have another, they have a Charvandamir. I wonder...
Oh, shit. Oh, okay, we have got to find Rachel. Like, is there even a little, like, a microsecond of opening that we can take him out?
Probably not.
You have to get him between spins, basically.
Ah, shit. Him.
He goes AP, and he actually knows how to play it. Like, I can't do it. I'm still figuring it out, because I, like, a lot of times, okay, it's mid-game that's, like, the best in Earth. Like, the early game, if you, like, before he has his ult, you can totally destroy him. But then, mid-game, he's really, really good, and then late-game, he's
don't,
just sort of
oh, God, don't stand at the edge, please.
You're getting erased so fast, you don't have time to hit your ult.
Cool, he wasn't at the edge.
Yeah, I think he's going AP because he brought Thunder.
Sounds like you're having a blast, Anthony.
Yeah, I am definitely having a blast. My heart is pumping.
Earth is really fun just because it's like twice the pace.
Shitstorm.
It's the twice the pace of League.
Oh god, Jake. Gosh, shit, I fucked up.
Oh, what'd you do?
Oh, never mind. Alright. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, fuck. A guy's hand is glitched through the fucking floor, so I can't drag his body. Oh, wait, no, it unglitched. Alright. There we go. Just hang out here, buddy.
Oh, it's a lots of fucking eyes.
Oh, like a little.
Okay, so this is practically what all AP, six? So I know what to build.
AP.
No, AP was MR resistance.
Yeah, basically.
Oh, I picked up a beer.
Just drink it, Andrew.
Why are there so many? This is a fucking like high-tech industry place. Why are there so many people with fucking alcohol here?
Because that's what you do in industry. Alcohol.
Drink at work.
Yeah.
A giant bottle of fucking whiskey.
Yes, Andrew, that's what people do.
I'm sure, but
like,
I'm
fuck,
hope you heard me.
And they use a whiskey to wash away all the problems.
Watch ya, buddy!
Oh, we actually have a jungler.
Is it jungle?
Yeah, it's kind of pointless. You kill everything so fast, it doesn't actually respawn. Means have spawned.
God. Oh crap, no. That was not worth it.
Dude, look at this rise. I bet it's like a 0.5 second cooldown on this Q. Look at this, Anthony.
Oh no, they actually saw me. I just meant for them to not see me. Come on, buddy.
You still here, asshole?
No, I'm not here. Pacha! Got him. Oh, there's his friend.
You see that or what, asshole?
Oh. Oh. Okay.
It's too late to run.
Anthony, go ahead and ward the second brush.
Give me some cover.
I'm a TV down there shortly.
Don't come in!
Oh crap, I didn't put it in the wrong bush. Shit.
It's alright.
Why don't you come a little closer?
Fuck! I lost
them!
Make a move!
Oh, Jesus. If he didn't wake up his buddy, I thought it could have ended a lot more peaceful, but he had to wake up his friend. Now I had to kill them both. Or I only had... Well, no. I...
You can just put them to sleep.
Permanently.
Just don't think about it.
Yeah, that's right. But I have the beer to forget about it, Jake.
Yay!
God, these fucking terminals. Anyone got money on their desk? Oh.
Oh, I got top lane.
Oh, someone's teleporting.
I might be in trouble.
Alright, this is it.
Don't lie to me! I don't want to hurt
one.
You. You're a civilian. But I will if you
don't
have
a choice. Damn it!
You
I
didn't
want to
hurt. You should have stayed home tonight. Oh, look! Seraph's attack dog! You're here to clean up before the police bust in?
He thinks we're breaking the law.
Shut up! All you body polluters break laws. You're all the same!
You're gonna have a hard time convincing people you're any different. Once they hear you had an AUG on your team.
What?
I found your attack dog in the factoring labs, trying to cut through security with his implanted hackware.
Nice
probably
try, Turner.
Right?
But I would never let one of you freaks on my crew.
Back off! I've got business to take care of, understand?
If what you say is true, and I'm not saying it is, you hear me? But I gotta check things out. So, mia la vieja, we're leaving.
Whoa, buddy. I can't let you leave.
Oh, fuck!
You know I can't let you go with her.
Stand down, Hanser!
I might be in trouble.
Come on,
stand
Sanders,
down,
please!
Bullshit. You're bigger than that. You don't kill civilians.
Damn right! I'm a decorated
man. Did you see
and
that,
I won't be
Anthony?
Jerked around.
Oh, I was
I need
my
to
own
find
mind.
Out
Whoops.
Who's behind this, and right now the boss lady is my only ticket out.
Oh, that was
listen,
great.
Whatever's going on, it's
them.
Big.
Or whether
you've
got
a better chance of getting to the bottom of it if you work
it.
With me. But I can't do a thing until you let her go.
Are you stupid? I don't work with Augs.
I'm an Aug.
God, you must think I'm some kind of moron. And who can blame you? Because it's exactly what it must look like to everyone right now.
He has a rope
trapped
around
in here
his
by
neck.
The cops, and my only option is to take a hostage. How screwed
oh,
up
that
is
that?
Oh, that
was easy.
Oh, that's
messed
up, man.
You think. You're still standing, and that's more than the hacker was expecting. You said you're a vet, so I know you've got the balls to handle this. You don't need this civilian to get you out of here.
I'm going to give rise now.
You got a good point there.
But still.
There's no way I can
put my dead. Cause he's
you're
stupid.
On the same side as the cops. They got me completely surrounded and there's nothing I can do. I'm all alone in here.
The only thing the cops are focused on right now is the safety of the civilians.
Oh, denied! We denied the teleport.
You've risked your life to do what's best for other people. You're not some drive-by banger.
You're right. I'm not.
But still.
Because it's blowing up all around me. My brother's at risk. All because of what that traitor did to us tonight. I've got to fix it, but I can't when I'm stuck in here with you.
I got a reason.
I should probably back off. Oh, yeah.
Listen, the hacker's plan was for you to die. He knew there would be civilians here tonight. He thought of everything. He used your brother because he knew you would trust him. That's how well he knows you. He expected you to take a hostage, just like he knew the cops would kill you for it.
You're right. Damn! You know, he even asked me once about hostages. I told him I would if I had to. I thought I had to here, but I can't afford to, can I? Go on, get out of here. You're free to go. I did what you wanted, so let me go. I got Blade here too, I see.
This was Zeke.
I've got as much interest in finding out who's really behind this as you do, cabrón.
Yeah, well, maybe I'll owe you one. But I promise you this, someone's gonna pay.
Adam, what's happening? What's your situation?
Sanders, right, I'm is super gone, fed boss. Now.
Sanders is
I'm
gone.
I'm pretty sure he's just a dupe. Somebody else.
So are you too, Anthony?
Damn it! Okay, I want you back here now. The admin building has a rooftop terrace. Meet Farida on it.
Copy. Jensen out.
To hack the computer. Oh shit.
Oh, that first.
Access granted.
All right, Josie.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. Just a little shaken up, but what about the other hostages? My husband was with them in one of the assembly labs.
But then I reloaded.
And I overheard
this team is not as good as I thought
it would
be.
They're safe.
Oh,
yeah,
God.
I thought this team would be pretty good against this also, especially since the
Mr.
tank
Jensen,
meta right now.
They should not have been able to get in.
I guess they just
with
suck.
The typhoon being moved.
Wait,
and
is this Andy Leona?
I double checked the protocols myself.
Yeah, I expect Pritchard's doing the same thing right now. Stay here. DPD will want to question you.
Oh, Tim!
But you and your husband
I got it,
be
man. Watch.
Soon.
Thank you, Mr. Jensen.
Oh, I did. I fucked up.
Oh,
I
I'm a hero.
Back in the room and then flashed, but it's alright. I don't care.
Who's the bastard? God damn! Nice job securing the plant.
How the hell did you let the bastard get away? You dropped him.
Oh, yeah, because that was a great guy. Alright, so back off, bitch.
Yeah, he saw that.
Oh, I almost got him. I'm gonna dive him.
Sorry, Mr. Thornton. The target is on lockdown.
See, that's the kind of shit you can pull off with Earth.
Is she alright?
See what I'm talking
She's
about
fine.
Now?
A little shaken up, though. Swab will need to debrief her. But you'll see her soon.
I don't know what to say.
Damage.
You're a true hero, man. I'll find some way to repay this, I swear.
There's no need for that.
No!
I was just
give
doing
me money!
Job.
Don't be modest. I didn't recognize you before, but I know who you are, Mr. Jensen.
Life steal.
And I know you weren't supposed to be back at work yet.
You gotta put life steal?
Yes, I am
I'll
gonna
be
put
in touch.
Life steal. I'm spamming the shit out of my ability to
talk. Seriously.
Now.
You can thank me with the fat paycheck, bud.
I'm an idiot, dude. Dude, my ult didn't even touch him, and he was dead, just for my Q.
Alright, lady, let's go.
You made a lot of people happy tonight, Jensen. And not just the men in
oh,
suits.
Oh, I might be dead.
That's what they pay me for.
No. They pay you to put corporate interests ahead of people. You found a way to satisfy everyone. Guess Dr. Reed was telling the truth about you.
Megan?
Alright, I got him.
What are you talking about, Malik?
Before you were hired.
Please let me live.
She said the papers were lying about Mexican Town. That you weren't fired from the force. You quit when you realized Protect and Serve had become Protect and Serve
Corporation. Their team sucks, dude.
Nice to see you.
35 to 10. That's a huge gap.
You ready to go?
I'm ready.
Yeah, get me out of here, Malik.
Your wish is my command. Climb in.
Oh, I don't have to look like shit.
You didn't even have time to ult. Oh, that was great. Let's see if I can get them both. I might be able to. If I plan it right.
New orders just in, Jensen. The boss wants Pritchard to examine the Typhoon ASAP.
Copy that.
Oh, shit.
Thanks for the lift.
Nah, it's evil.
And, Jensen.
Damn it.
I just wanted to say,
whatever.
New look suits you. Like, you haven't missed a beat at all.
Thanks.
So, are we backing
how's
off?
How's it feel? Being augmented.
I guess.
Excuse me?
Don't take it the wrong way.
I don't know.
I mean, I've got a few neuro enhancements myself. Discreet ones to help me fly better. But I chose to get them.
I mean, we can drag this out. I'm cool with that.
Now that
I can erase every single
out,
one of them now,
think?
So. Alright, I'm coming. Aw, do you think you're gonna get away from me that easy?
You're right. I didn't choose to get augmented. And I still don't know if I would have if given the choice. But today felt good. Surprisingly good.
Dr. Reed said you'd take to him. Said it was in your genes. Just be careful, okay?
Aw, he doesn't have an
old
yet.
A lot of people think the human body rejects this technology
well,
over
funny.
Time.
I didn't peg you for the type who gets caught up in metaphysical debates, Malik.
I'm not. I told you myself, I've got neuro enhancements. I'm just saying
dude,
the choices
I forgot
do
about
get to make inevitably have consequences.
Yeah. Tell that to the bastard who
this
did this to me.
Call
I hear
for
you.
It.
And you know what? You're not the only person in this place who wants to find
it. I didn't even need
so
it,
I
dude.
I can help in any way. All you gotta do is ask.
Can you... Can you loan me some
Actually,
money,
Actually, there
Malik?
Is something.
Damn.
I want to know about the first attack.
Yeah, this
Fine.
Is pretty great.
Ask away.
Oh, I fucked up. Well, whatever, here.
Cool, A-minus.
I'm gonna find him, Malik. One way or another.
I believe you. And just so you know, when you do, I've got your back.
I appreciate that, Malik, but right now...
Get an F
you've
got
to get the Typhoon
look.
Into the tech lab. Yeah. Right. See you later, then. Oh, and Jensen, the boss wants a face-to-face debrief
oh,
in his
I get
office
the band.
Once it's
Sweet!
Secure.
Roger that. Good night, Malik.
Okay, well, we know the first toxic solution to Japan.
Yeah, I have not seen Hacker. Where is that?
Oh, I guess it's not as good this time. I think they might have nerfed it a little bit.
Okay, there's Zed.
yeah, there's the Zed ban. Who else should we ban?
Oh.
Okay, so we got the Echo, we got the Zed. Is? Me? I don't know. I can't scroll down the list.
I'll just do Hecarim because I'm running out of time.
Oh, Teemo?
Yeah, I'm gonna hit Teemo. You're right. I don't wanna do it Teemo.
Oh, they've been stealing these fucking drugs.
Seriously, this guy wanna go Teemo?
Well, he never said anything.
See how Nocturne would do. The shield would be so good. Karma. Yeah, I would do the same thing.
Hi guys, I'm back with Hot Toko.
Oh, nice.
Toko.
Yeah, cause I'm like hungry. I'm like, look, there's nothing here to eat.
But
cook food. But it takes too long. Cause I gotta slice onions and saute them. And I'm like, that's half an hour.
What are you making?
I don't want to spend corned beef. Then I'd make mashed potatoes as well.
You need something, Jensen?
Yeah.
Like,
sure.
I'll do it later.
Yeah, wait, Nocturne. Let's see.
Oh, you gonna go Nocturne?
Yeah.
Oh, dude, you can deny global vision like the entire game.
Oh.
Yay!
Oh, that's gonna be fucking
Shit.
Ridiculous.
Oh my God. There's a Vlad.
Oh, they have a Vlad too.
Oh,
hey,
shit.
No clues, you know. I'll be back in a second.
Oh shit. Let's do it. Nice. Pull my gun out, dude. Come on. I'm packing heat. Oh, motherfuckers.
I think it's disgusting how public opinion has turned on me.
Can I go outside?
This whole thing just brings back bad memories. I love working here, but it's hard knowing that it ends.
Ah, fuck. Of course, I have to go fucking somewhere. Yeah, I'll give you the typhoon and shit. Oh, what the fuck? Jake, oh, fuck me.
What'd you do?
Get glitched out. Ah, fuck! Oh,
that's not good.
What the fuck? Alright, well. Time to load. Is my game just glitched the whole time? Yeah, I guess I am.
How is it glitched? What, you can't see?
You
your
got
hand?
This.
Do you see a mouse cursor on my screen?
I see it now, but that's because you're in the menu. Yeah.
Oh, you don't see it? Like.
Oh, I mean, I have gotten in there yet. Oh, yeah, I see it now.
I can't move. I can't WASD. It's locked onto something. Oh no, it must be the tutorial, I think.
Oh, it's Vlad versus Vlad.
Oh, this is gonna be good.
They're trying to cheese me.
I'm gonna have to restart. Well, I'll just end the stream here. Goodbye.
Alright, thanks for watching, guys.